The issue of the 40% quota by importers in support of the local poultry market has created a rift between the poultry farmers and importers, with the importers even threatening protest action. Importers find the quota is too high and have admitted to having very little faith in the ability of the local poultry farmers to meet the demand. The Ministry of Commerce and the Chamber of Commerce, along with other stakeholders, have been meeting with the parties to help iron out the problem, and the meetings appear to be making some headway in having the matter resolved. But Commerce Minister Emma Hippolyte, while providing the update, is tight-lipped on what the final quota will be.
And we've had discussion for just over about 2 months now. We also had a facilitator helping us to put the discussion together into a report. That report is now before the Cabinet of Ministers.
There have also been concerns about the price of the local chicken, which has come at greater cost to consumers.
That will come out. I have had an agreement. We have some agreement from the sectors, but I don't think it is fair to announce that now.
Ms. Hippolyte is hoping that the matter can be resolved at the soonest. For the DBS News World, I am Don Nicholas.